Hello everybody and welcome back to another episode of the Disgaea PC Etna Mode LP. So, last episode we just started the third slash finale chapter of the Etna Mode. So, let's get into the first map. In the off time, I did buy new gear for a couple people.
Wait! Huh? Miss Etna, you have committed many crimes in the name of being a space detective.
Oh my god.
You even tried to make a poor, innocent angel a disciple of evil. What? Don't even try to deny it. I know everything about your foul deeds.
I do like how it's question mark, question mark, question mark, question mark. Like, they're not... It's so weird. You
You're that angel from the castle, right? Flan, was it?
No! I am a hero of justice, fighting to defend the weak and the poor. My name is Justice Flan, and I am here to teach the evil space detective Etna a lesson.
So you did move after all. You said angels don't lie, but I guess that was just another one.
Does it count if I didn't mean to lie? I really wanted to be your assistant.
I like how now it's Justice Flan, it's not just Flan.
So you are Flan then?
Huh?
There it is.
No! No! I am not Flan! I am Space Detective Justice Flan!
I feel like you can almost see the text box of Flan. Like, I feel like there's almost like a cut where you can see.
Look, I'm pretty busy right now. I don't have time to play with you.
Prinny!
You called, Master Etna?
Yeah, you can see it on her. Like, the D gets kind of cut off when it...
Here, I'll leave one of them with you, so you can go ahead and play Space Detective with him.
Okay.
Bye-bye.
That's a goodbye.
Oh, please wait!
What is it now? Do you want another one?
That would be very delightful, yes. Oh, no!
Yes, I would like another.
To bring peace to the Netherworld, I must defeat you and teach you what it means to be a true space detective.
Oh my god. Okay. Okay, more XP. You're up 14. Level 16, Power of Love. Okay. Level... What? Oh god, you guys are gonna be the toughies. But I get so much XP if I do it. Fuck. Okay. This is gonna be something akin to a shit show. Ooh. That's pretty nice in all honesty. Honestly, wasn't really expecting it to, just was hoping. Let's come over here. Colossal Fissure. Oh, it uses 25 and I only have so much. I'm gonna come over here, because Hogmizer is my boy so far. Use Vern. I should. How much? Yeah, I'll do this. Good. Sweet. Now I'll take part of this. Damn it, didn't kill him? Are you serious? Fudge. Okay, so. Come on, kill him. You can do it. Damn it. He's 6. Really hoping I'd be able to kill this guy. there. Okay, it doesn't seem like they're spawned, which is nice. You know what? If I kill a Prenny, I'm gonna kill a Prenny. It's 14. Poke Dombus. Oh, that level. Monster characters can go through other monster characters, which is honestly extremely useful for a lot of things. And yeah, he's too close to hit. And, I'm surprised she hasn't aggroed, or these guys, but I won't complain. So I know they're approximate damage. Well, at least she healed. Air resistant to ice. If I could do Skull Splitter, I'm going to do Impaler. I thought I was gonna get flawed by the end of this. Maybe I do after this battle. Because she's the healer that I was expecting to get. And I thought I got. Let's do that. Ugh. I do have items. Can I use them? No. What are you guys equipped with? You guys don't have any weapons. Attack is still so high. I'm surprised. Maybe I'll try and steal the chainmail from her and put it on Edna for more defense. Okay. I was hoping that guy wouldn't aggro. Oh. Fush. Real problem is gonna be because I have to essentially kill all these people fast enough. Because if she runs out of SP, she'll be useless. It doesn't tell me how much SP they use. How are you resistant to ice? She has more health than him. What's her defense stat? 48 versus 72. So she'll be harder to kill. So it's probably going to be easier for me to try and just get this guy down. So they both have the same attack stat. So let's special ice. Prinny raid on you. And I'll attack with you. I can't do anything with you. Let's hope it goes well. Yes, good. These guys leveled up. They're all looking pretty damn good right now. Out of 198, so I can use a I decided I was gonna start taking full advantage of, you know, being able to use items on other characters. Okay, what do you do? Yeah, you're weak. Good. That's great. And if she tries to heal herself, heals herself, she's also going to heal my people because she doesn't have anywhere to move to. Okay, so we're doing pretty good. I'll be getting a lot of XP once I kill her. Okay, so she didn't heal herself. That's honestly advantageous. So right now, yes, he can move. 1,923, 993, 578. I'm just trying to figure out who I would want to kill her with. So I'm going to try and get a team attack here first. But then I want to get it with Edna. Or, no. I'll do it with him because he could possibly team attack with her. But he leveled up. Now he's asleep. I'm going to move him up. 184 out of 328. I'm gonna. Can't use. Item. 100. There. Is there anyone? No one's there. So now we have one more of these guys left, and he's weak to ice. And then we have these guys, of which two of them are weak to ice, one is neutral, and two are strong. So I should be able to do this. He can't move. Let's see how this goes. Okay, so they're not aggro. I want him to go. What's your range? Your range of movement is here, so your attack range is probably here. Your range of movement is here, so your attack range is probably like 200. I'm gonna move Carbide here and get everyone more positioned. So I'm gonna put Etna there, because I might just throw Vern and try, like, if a lot of these guys come, I might try and throw Vern and blow him up with Etna, because his attack is higher. Attack 165, 153, and his axe is much better. So I need... Damn it, okay. So these guys won't move unless they can actually attack, which is annoying, but understandable. Okay. One block closer. I want them all to be in a good placement. He can move there because he has massive amounts of range. What was your movement again? That was another one of the good things about Disguise 5, where you could just set their movement on the map so you know how far you have. 54. This is the one that's weak to ice, so I'm gonna shoot him around back. Do that. Attack with him. Burn is still gonna be mine. Attack. No, can't hit him here. 31. I shouldn't use a lot. I'll use ice. Use Mega Ice. That should be able to kill him. Good, and it's a top attack. Fuck. He is a bit more health than I was expecting. Okay, should be fine. Let him come up. Use Boulder Crush to kill him. Yes. And he leveled. So he's level 15. Level 15, 9 and 3. Up by Etna. Enter. Okay. Damn it. First things first, I'm gonna flip the frame. I'm gonna do the throw. Everyone got 54 damage, that makes it a bit more manageable. I think that was a worthy throw, simply because of the damage difference. I'll have a lot less to deal with. So that was my... that was that. He has the most... what's your defense? 85 versus 71. She can't really attack right now, but I'll move her here, so when she is able to, she can get the, she can get a spear attack. Damn, is he poisoned? No. Okay. Let's see. Will that kill him? Yes, perfect. Okay. Don't want him to die, so I'll use that on him. You're stronger, stronger, and I, yeah. Can I hit them with regular ice from here? Yes, I can. So I'm surprised that those guys aren't moving. That's kind of annoying, honestly. Level 16, that's nice. And these guys should be able to deal with. He doesn't have much SP left. But, okay. After last episode, I almost messed up super hard because I forgot to save. So I went into the level that I had a hard time beating and almost wiped. Well, I don't want to say I almost wiped because the big sword guys weren't there anymore. But it was not the most comfortable position to be in. Are you serious? God damn it. Okay. So you're level 16, you're level 15. There's no way for me to kill both. You only have 27. Might as well just do this. Oh. What happens if I do this? Get 18 criticals and I can still win. Let's try and get a team attack. Because I want to make sure I get as much experience as possible. Okay, so I think I just found a good... Oh, Imperial Seed, that's awesome.
What's wrong? I thought you were going to teach me a lesson.
Didn't you realize that I lost on purpose?
Huh? And why would you do that?
In situations like this, heroes need to be in trouble so that they can overcome the odds and be victorious in the end.
Are you okay? Did you hit your head or something?
No, but since I might really lose, I must retreat for now. Goodbye! Oh, and next time, I'll be powered up, so let's fight again!
Her stupidity's gonna power up, that's for sure.
Okay. So we just did pretty damn good. Glad I didn't heal everybody. So, I just got an Imperial Seal, which is really nice. Plus 10 to everything, so I could lose some defense, but boost her up even more. Or I could try and put this on one of the other people. Honestly, 40, 66, 42. Put it on him. He's only losing a little bit of defense for as much. Put that bulletproof on you. Just a turn. He's a little more. Healing items. That way I don't lose. Okay. I think I'm at a point where meat gum is honestly not the best thing I could do. So I need to. Yeah, it's good. Candy. Cotton candy. Cotton candy. I could get. Nah, that would be a waste because I don't have any people with like above 500 health. Okay. So ABC gum. Cotton candy in here. Probably not going to use you, so switch you out. Yeah, I'm not going to be using. I might use garlic water, but I'm not going to be using. So, with this, I know this is a little bit early. It's not at the 30-minute mark yet, but I figure because I won't be able to do another map, I will just end the episode here because we got through one. We saw a couple cutscenes. That was nice. And we're getting near the end anyway, so it's not like it hurts and whatnot. Because these are going to probably be uploaded. I'm not sure how fast I'm uploading these. So I'm also uploading the Cyber Sleuth one. So apparently Longinus was in the Disgaea DS game. He said, hit the switch behind the throne. Hit the switch. Whatever, maybe. Because there's like a switch on the skull. Okay. You know what? I'm gonna end the episode here. So I hope you all have a very nice day. I'll see you in the next episode.